Oh, Yoshikage, my darling boy, where are you? I've looked all over and can't find you anywhere. You must have been forced to change your face and name and go into hiding. My heart aches for you, my poor son. I'll make sure they pay dearly.
You got that? We need to look further into the recent missing person cases. That includes runaways.
Hang on, didn't Kira go into hiding? You really think he'd risk capture by continuing his murdering spree?
He won't be able to brush aside his murderous impulses. That's just how serial killers work. He will kill again.
I wonder if just waiting for something to happen is the best way to go. And all this time, we still haven't found a single clue leading us to Kira.
Well, it's been bothering me a lot, too. But you guys remember what Jotaro said, don't you? As soon as he finds something, we spring to action. According to him, we should go back to being ordinary students until then.
I'd rather hunt down that bastard Kira than go back to hidden the books. We almost got him before, so I bet the next time we see him, it'll be a 1-2 knockout.
Yes, and since I'm repairing the fire damage, I'd like to have some renovations done, too.
That little punk! He's snapping pictures of people in search of my son!
Now, would you mind giving me an estimate?
Jotaro and his insufferable stand-user posse think they're so smart. I'll annihilate these parasites! And the best way to do that is by creating new stand-users! Huh? Wait a minute! No doubt about it! Altered appearance or not, the bond of a father and son can't be broken! I could never mistake my son for another! I found you at last, Yoshikage! Huh?
Just you wait. I'll find out who you really are, imposter.
You have to be kidding me! If that brat uncovers my son's secret, the stand users will sniff him out! Enough's enough! I have to put an end to this! I'll protect Yoshikage with every fiber of my being!